Hi, this is Pat and Bonnie with the Pat Bolger Realty Group and our continued effort to bring you what's cool and exciting out in Lake Country. Today, we are with Erin, and Erin owns this wonderful dance studio called Social Style Dance, right?
Yeah.
Did I get it right? Okay, Social Style Dance. And Erin teaches, it's a little unusual, instead of, she teaches adults.
Yes.
You know, how to dance and like ballroom dancing, any kind of dancing really, correct?
Yep.
Yeah, you know, so, and of course, Bonnie is always out and about at Lake Country, discovered, who loves to dance, mm-hmm. discovered Erin and things. And so, Erin, you know, tell us a little bit about the studio. What made you start?
Okay, well, I started dancing in high school because I felt awkward at school dances, and I didn't want to feel awkward anymore. So I took a dance lesson and decided right there and then, instead of being a lawyer, I was going to own a ballroom dance studio someday. So far, so good. We've been here in Lake Country for 12 years and at this location for 5.
So I think today I would say, what is it, 3 years? And if after 3 years, you're going to make it. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah. So, and then your background was in dance too? I mean, Bonnie mentioned you've been professionally dancing too? And
yeah. So I've actually been dancing for nearly 20 years.
Oh, and, wow. You don't even look that old.
Thank you. And actually teaching for 18. So quite a bit of experience with that.
So why did you pick this area and what made you come out here?
Well, I was looking to buy a home, actually, and I was living in Waukesha and decided that the Lake Country area is just so beautiful, and who doesn't like being able to get out on the water in the summertime and everything?
Right.
So I decided to buy a home in Lake Country, and then that was shortly after that is when I decided to open my studio. So
excellent.
And what's the, I know you teach individual lessons, mm-hmm. and group lessons, and then you have like parties and things here too.
Yes, so we can do private lessons, group classes, and then we have monthly parties, which have a different theme every month. And so then we just get to practice what we're working on in lessons, and so we can be better when we go out dancing in real life situations like weddings or festivals or concerts or things like that.
Sure.
And it is that time of year for weddings, so I suppose it's busy.
Yes.
So somebody like Pat and I, who are not dancers, but would be maybe, well, I shouldn't say Pat is. He does a wonderful dance, but, you know, a little timid to come in here. The first lesson, talk about that.
So the first lesson is free, and we have beer here, so I don't know if that so if that helps anybody ease you off the couch and onto the dance floor. But when we are working with people here, we want to teach them whatever dances they're going to actually use out in the real world.
Okay.
So if you come in and you say, we're getting ready to go to some weddings this summer or some festivals, we're going to teach you the dances that will fit with that kind of music.
Mm-hmm.
If you come in and say, we are going to a whole bunch of galas this fall and we are going to be black tie and all that, then we're going to teach you the dances for that. So we're going to teach people the dances that they actually need for where they're going to utilize them. And so the first lesson, we teach you the basics for those steps, and then from there we're able to build on that moving forward.
Got it. Now, what is the most popular dance currently?
Well, the two that we teach the most are the rumba and the push-pull. The rumba is your slow dance. It's a box step. So if you ever had to learn that in middle school, it would all come flooding back to you.
Yeah.
So that's your slow dance. And that is danced to current radio music. So if it's a slow song that is played on the radio, it's usually going to be a rumba. And not just current, all the way back to the 50s to today.
Yeah.
So it covers a lot of music.
Yeah.
And then the push-pull is a baby brother to the swing. So a lot of people are like, oh, we want to learn how to swing dance. Probably you want to start with the push-pull. For a few reasons. First of all, it covers a lot of that disco music that they're going to play at weddings and things like that. So Stayin' Alive, We Are Family, Celebrate, all that good stuff. Yep, exactly. And then it also covers current music. So Shut Up and Dance, Uptown Funk, All About That Bass.
Okay.
So any of that kind of stuff. So it covers tons and tons of songs. It's very, very versatile.
Got it.
And we want to start our students out with the most versatile dances that we can, because then when you go out and music is playing, you can use what you've learned.
Sure. Yeah. Well, this is it. So it come see Erin at Social Style Dance. Social Style Dance. It's right in Delafield. It's right over by, now I always get the two places, the Water Street Brewery is there, and then this is the
Delafield Brew House is over here.
Right by the Delafield Brew House, if you're trying to look into Home Depot, Delafield Brew House. So it's really convenient, right off of I-94.
Yes.
Great location. This is Pat and Bonnie with the Pat Bolger Realty Group. If you're thinking about buying or selling a house, please give us a call. We're the number one real estate team in Lake Country. And thank you for watching.